interceptor here, playing a little bit more chain of memories with my new audio device. This one might be a little bit trickier, in as much as, I couldn't control the audio. So, we'll see how this goes. Where are all my card blocks? I mean, that's okay with me. Lion Knight. Plus two thunder. Attack? Must be it. Yep, Marshall Waken. So I can't control the audio in the settings for this game, so it might not be the best recording. We shall see.
Thunder. Feast.
Anyway, how's everybody going? How's everything going with everybody? Hope that you're having a nice day. Oh, it's definitely winter. I am getting so cold. I need to figure out the best way to do this, you know, kind of setup. Because if this new headphone sound works out, it gives me a lot more flexibility. And it would be kind of nice to be able to just kind of curl up on the couch. I live a good life. I know. I will never say that I don't. Except for now, I have to recharge my cards because I have two babies, and it's like, oh. Waste of time. Oh, there's another one. Okay.
Heal. Thunder.
Oh, good. He's up. I'm gonna get another level soon. Right. Where it is. I know I said last time it's gonna be all good and not fight unless I need to. But apparently I feel like fighting today. Well, mostly I just, you know, I was playing Horizon Zero Dawn before this, which is fabulous, but of course has a very different fighting system. So I do need a little bit of time to get adjusted. As you may understand. So I'm just letting myself get used to this so that I can hopefully beat Malefic. Because I'm pretty sure the next room is the boss room. I am really not looking forward to that. Really not. We should probably just, like, go through now. Just do one each level. Break the card, render it unreloadable for the next level back. 0 or 27. Okay. That's something. 0 or 27. Alright, let's just go up. I'm feeling a little bit better, so I can fight if you know, if I need to gain some levels, exactly. Now we'll just get to
Thunder!
I'm still pretty sure I don't really like this game. In terms of mechanics. kind of makes me wonder why I like him. The games are usually quite frustrating when you get down to it. But, they're still kind of fun, and the plot is still... You know, there's just something sweet about it. You know? You want to see Sora... You want to see people get a happy ending. So... I guess that's why. Alright, 4 or higher. Let's just see what we got that can be a 4. Bottomless Darkness is actually not bad. That's the only one I have. Strong Initiative. Let's use that. That's a good card. Strong Initiative. I have to go to this room. Oh! Where's my... How do I get my thing going? Because I think that's the way I have to go to get...
Yes!
To get to the next room. If I go world map. Yep, go up and over. I don't know how to get to that. Oh, here we go. There went my initiative. I really, did anybody play it when it first came out on the Game Boy Advance? I would love to know what it was like.
Such a huge difference
what the first system was. Oh man. I need to think of like topics to talk about, but maybe that's what I'll do between episodes. Just like write up a list of conversations and have like a bucket while I play. And I don't have anything to talk about. I'll just pull something from the bucket. And then there'll be no segues. It'll just be like, so, I'm gonna talk about what's in here. See you later, suckers. If you don't want to talk about Lord of the Rings, why are you watching a Let's Play on Kingdom Hearts? Five and up. Five and up. Get more treasure. I love those. I lost these too, so whatever. At least the black ones I can defeat in battle. Honorably. Hey! Okay. A red card, a zero card. Alright. So, red, let's get rid of this stupid premium. And, oh, I should go ahead. A zero card. And then this one. Let's see what surprises await us this time. Oh yeah, I've been here before. You've done well to make it this far, Beast. As your reward, I'll tell you why Belle rejected you. My dark magic requires hearts of utmost beauty. Belle was perfect, Deep in her heart, her love for you shone with uncommon radiance. But she guessed my plans. By denying her love for you, she put her heart beyond my reach. But she saved me. She protected me. She couldn't hide how she really felt. I've heard enough. Release her heart now! If you don't... Do not try my patience. Authentic beast, war. Don't you realize why I'm telling you all this? Did you think it was out of kindness? I did it to erase your doubts. Now your heart is beginning to shine with love for Belle. I shall have your heart too, monster. Not if we stop you. You dare to challenge me, pitiful fool. I am not. Oh, I'm really not prepared for this. This is a dragon, guys. This is a dragon. I repeat, a dragon. Using the strategy that they told me to use.
Back off! Back off! Thunder! Yeah. There! This is it!
It's not doing too much damage. I would have liked to see more damage.
Back off!
I mean, good thing? She's not doing much damage. Maybe she's an easy one. Sometimes the bosses are easy. Surrounded by green fire.
Heal. Heal. Thunder.
Oh man. You know, she wasn't actually that bad. In the grand scheme of it, at least there's no such thing as going above 3 in this too.
Heal! Heal!
What is supposed to be doing in this one?
Yeah. Heal. Heal.
I'm just gonna kinda keep standing back here and healing for a while. What can I do? use a little help.
Heal. Heal. Heal.
Okay, worry.
Yes, thunder.
Actually really close that time. Actually don't feel too bad. I should be able to get it this time. So as usual, I'm just gonna cut here. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. See you next time. Interceptor out. Ciao.